Dun 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 dun. Tim, this is for you. He's waiting. Everyone still just be quiet, don't stress him out or anything. We'll just hurl it. I'm serious. Now he knows what to do for next time. Yeah, I got the strike really good. Well, he has to wait for the blood flow to stop. What, its eyeball bug out? Right now? His head's upside down. It's already been 7 minutes. No, I started right when he was getting ready to strike. Because I quit the other video. Well, at 8 minutes, it's going to be 5. Right when he's already almost done. Yeah, our old snake might be on. At the very end of the... This is the second mouse we've fed him. And he always lifts his head up all high.
Do they like have muscles in there? Like roll it down or something?
That's also the way they slither too. They use that just to do it. Now it's just like spaghetti for him.
No, he's a lot smaller on the just for his neck hair compared to his tail. Is that where you think he is kind of weak?
Yeah, the last because our last clean back is always bigger, but it wasn't quite that much difference.
He's staring at the camera. He's looking at the camera. He's about as long as my forearm and all, and I will not be able to stick my forearm into his old cage.
Like this, the snake will turn his head over.
I didn't get a good shot of that. It's about where... It's about at the last coil. Yep. Yeah, you just missed his second one.
Did he do it again? Yeah, it was a little bit. Not quite as big as the first one. That was cool. So where's the snake now? Like halfway down?
Don't worry, he's not gonna get big enough.
So I missed his yawn?
Yep.
He might do it again. He did it 3 times last time.
As I'm cutting it off at 12 minutes. Yeah, I got it. Didn't zoom in for it though. And I'm pretty sure I got the top view kind of sideways.
There,
I got it. Yeah.
You missed the last one.